Welcome to Nations Forward Community Church. I'm Sean Rush Jr. and a special welcome to our newest anchor, Crystal Osborne.
Thank you so much, Sean. It's such an honor, but a special welcome to all of our visitors.
I'm loving all the jerseys today on this Jersey Sunday Family and Friends Day.
I see a lot of Carolina Panthers out there and I'm loving it.
That's nice. Be sure to complete a guest card and immediately fall in worship. Make your way to our guest reception area. We would love to meet you.
If you haven't already, we encourage you to download our NFCC app and create an NFCC Alexio account.
With this app, you can download our audio podcast and listen to Pastor RJ's past sermons and so much more.
As you prepare your tithes and offerings, you can easily give in person by using the giving envelope or send a text to 30131. Type in the keyword NFCC and enter the amount you wish to give.
Through your NFCC mobile app, you can also give securely and easily.
Now here's what's happening at Nations Forward Community Church.
Our new Fall Life Enrichment Group started last week. There's still time for you to get into a group. Check out the list at nationsforward.org. Go register for your LEG group.
This is a great way to get connected with others and grow deeper in your faith. The new classes start this Wednesday and run through November 15th.
If you have kids from 3 years to fifth grade, bring them to Awana when you go to your Life Enrichment Group.
Kids meet in the Youth Activity Center. We'll be learning about God and diving deeper in His Word. Our annual Grandparents Luncheon is this Saturday, September 23rd, from 11:30 to 2:30 in the Youth Activity Center.
If you're a grandparent, make sure you are there so we can honor you. For more details, visit nationsforward.org.
Basketball season is right around the corner.
Get your kids signed up to play. All kids between the ages of 5 to 18 that are still in high school can play. Practice begins November 1st and the season kicks off in December.
Don't wait. Sign up now and lock in the best discounted prices. Registration fees will increase the longer you wait. Log on to nationsforward.org for details and to register.
I wonder if we're in need of any extra coaches this year.
I don't think your skills are quite up to par yet, but you know what they say, practice makes perfect.
Well, there it is. Crystal, Nations Forward Community Church has another opportunity to be a blessing to the community.
In partnership with Loaves and Fishes, we are establishing a food pantry on the campus to properly provide those in need with a week's worth of nutritional food. We need volunteers. So you know what that means.
We need you. Pantry hours will be Wednesday from 6 to 8 p.m. beginning on October 4th and every third Saturday from 10 to 12 noon.
Volunteers will check in clients, assist shoppers with food selections, and stock shelves.
If you'd like to participate in this outreach, please go to nationsforward.org.
Nations Forward has been on mission with God for 29 years, but now it's time to enlarge our territory. It's time to expand our vision, stretch our faith, multiply our impact. It's time for our 29th church anniversary and fall revival. That's October the 15th through the 17th. We will be joined by special guest speakers, Dr. Emory Berry Jr. of Green Forest Community Church in Atlanta, Georgia, Dr. James Logan of Kingdom Fellowship Christian Center, Charlotte, North Carolina, and Pastor Quinn Rogers of Generation One Church, Charlotte, North Carolina. Then come and give praise with us during our anniversary concert Saturday, October the 21st at 5 o'clock p.m. featuring our very own Nations Forward Mass Choir, along with other special guest choirs. Join us October the 15th through the 17th for our 29th church anniversary and fall revival. And don't forget, on Saturday, October the 21st, for our anniversary concert. It's time to enlarge our territory.
For info on our happenings, stay connected throughout the week by visiting nationsforward.org.
Follow us on social media or stop by our kiosk location in the lobby to access your NFCC account.
We thank you for worshiping with us today on this Jersey Sunday, Family and Friends Day.
We hope to see you next Sunday right here at Nations Forward Community Church. Oh, go Rattlers.
Go Monarchs, go Monarchs.